av McKenna Rogers som heter The Gambler. On a warm summer scene, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to speak, so we took turns and stared out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, and he began to speak, and he said, "Son, I hate life. I read people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. And if you don't mind to say, I can see your idle faces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'm gonna give you some advice." Here we go. So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bumped the cigarettes and asked me for a light. And I got deadly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "You gotta play the game, boy. You gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you sit at the table. There'll be time enough to count them when the deal is done." Every gambler knows that the secret to survive, knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. Every hand's a winner, every hand's a loser. The best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. When he finished speaking, he turned back towards the window, crushed out the cigarettes, faded up asleep. Somewhere in the darkness, the gambler he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep.